message we tried to put across, I hope, came out powerfully. Each work in there had its own meaning, and especially the works with the traditional instrument from Azerbaijan, particularly Karabakh, the land that is occupied, I believe brought a certain quality, a certain dimension to the program today.
Çalışırdım ki çalğımda hiss elətdirim ki, yəni mən yanıqlı ifa edirəm. Yəni o mən əsərlərimin biri düşüncə idi, biri qərənfil idi. Yəni biri düşüncə idi, yəni çalışdım orada düşündürüm. Bir də qərənfil idi. Qərənfil də bilirsiniz ki, bizim ölkədə qərənfil gülü matəm gülü kimidir. Ona görə də mənə gəlir alındı konsert.
Tonight was a beautiful performance of the Muza Ensemble led by Nazrin Rashidova, and I was very happy to take part in it. As you know, it's a very special occasion and a special date in the history of Azerbaijan. So it's always a pleasure to perform and by means of music to let the audience know about the tragic event that occurred in the history of Azerbaijan.